You know, I'm standing here in front of the museum over here in Manhattan. And this guy comes up to me and goes, "Yo, dude, if you let me grab your dick, I'll buy you a hot pretzel." I'm like, "What are you, faggot? Get out of here." He goes, "No, really, dude, I'll buy you a really nice big hot pretzel." I says, "I can't fucking believe what this world is coming to. That shit happened right over here."